Welcome to Get It Right, the show where we ask contestants questions from advanced articles and see how much they know. Now join us and see how much you know too. So today, let's meet our contestants.
Hi everyone, I'm Jason and I work in human resources.
And I'm Danielle and I'm an office manager.
Well, I think many people are looking at how to improve their communication skills. And we hope that this article called Communication Methods That Work gave people some food for thought. So let's begin the game. Now, at the beginning of this article, we learned that it's important for men to discuss their emotions. We learned that in society, it can be tempting to tell any male, whether young or old, that emotional outbursts are unacceptable. What does the word outburst mean?
It means a person who has no place in society because the society or group refuses to accept them.
Okay, that is the word outcast.
It is a sudden, forceful expression of emotion, especially anger.
Yes, you are correct, Danielle. Well done. Now, on day two of this article, we learn when venting goes from helpful to harmful. The author gives us some tips on how to spot ineffective complaining. What are some of those tips?
After you've aired your grievances, are your face, shoulders, and jaw feeling tense? These are signs you're increasing your misery rather than alleviating it. Also, take note of others' reaction to your complaining.
That is correct, Jason. You have a good memory. Okay, here is the last question for today. What word or phrase has the following definition? To make progress or get closer to achieving something.
Is it the phrase push ahead?
Oh, so close, but that wasn't used in the article.
Is it the phrase make headway?
Yes, it is. Well done. And that makes you today's winner. Viewers, did you get it right? We hope so. Join us here next time on
Get It Right.